Matís is a dynamic knowledge company that provides diverse research and innovation services in the food and biotechnology industries. It operates branch centers throughout Iceland, and its main headquarters are located in Reykjavík. Food security and food safety is one of the major challenges facing the world today.
The world is facing major challenges, among them population growth and the increasing number of mouths that need to be fed. We foresee the growing need to shift from fossil fuels to other forms of energy. And then there is global warming, which, among other things, is causing the biomass to move north. We see this in Iceland in macro migration. But this also creates opportunities for crop cultivating in the northern region, and these are opportunities that we must utilize.
Why is the ocean ecosystem around us changing? And these new species entering our territorial waters? How far will this extend? How is this connected to climate change? We depend so much on these natural resources that we have to understand this dynamic to the fullest. Few are better prepared than Iceland's fishing industry to create value out of whatever nature brings our way in the future. But in order to maintain this capability, we must be continually vigilant for new opportunities, and here, research and development and marketing play a critical role. We Icelanders have been very successful in utilizing our ocean resources by carrying out robust research and development work in close collaboration with the educational system, as well as in cooperation with the industry itself. It is extremely important that the value chain that links together research, education, and innovation throughout the economic system, and particularly the bioeconomy, remains unbroken so that all the components work together.
Research in the field of bioeconomics involves the correlation between dissimilar organic natural resources and what impact they have on the environment, on economic factors, and on the community, and in this regard in particular communities that adjoin natural resources. We are looking at both increasing quantity, which is what we have to do to meet these grand challenges, and improve utilization of that which is currently available. And then, of course, it's quite evident that no bioeconomy is sound if it is not sustainable.
The struggle over the past decades has revolved around steering the various economic sectors, for example, the fishing industry, towards sustainable utilization. This is actually a broader concept. It involves more elements than just primary natural resources. It's also how we utilize raw materials, that we utilize them in the most efficient manner. I think I can confidently state that few have achieved the success that Icelanders have in both utilizing the raw material that is landed in the most efficient way possible and in utilizing more of the raw material for human consumption than other countries. Moreover, in collaboration with operations such as Matís, we have been able to develop new products and to expand into new and even more valuable markets with our products, the pharmaceutical market, the cosmetic market, and so on. These are achievements that few others can claim. Matís's mission is to help create added value in the food and biotechnology industries, ensure food safety, and improve public health.